Tester the Tester, the Funny Bone Tester. I bring you laughter. Stop me if you heard this one. But laughter is good medicine. And I heard something the other day, which made me laugh, and then I had to think. Oh, just imagine that. The right side of my hat is one color, and the other side is different. Everyone has a right side. Am I right? Yes, I mean I'm right. And everyone has a left side, right? Yes. And can we all tell the difference between our left hand and our right hand? Okay, let's see. My left hand and your right hand. I'm on my side. If there's a front face this way, it's one way to face the right hand. Okay. Everyone, raise your right hand. No, you're on the right hand. Good! Okay, now put them down. You did that right. Okay, what's left? Oh, yes. Everyone raise your left hand. Oh. Very good. You have just passed the I can tell my left hand from my right hand test. But I was talking to a genius scientist recently, and I've heard something that I just cannot believe. Okay, put your hands down. Well, this genius scientist told me and the king that we all have brains. Now, that's not the amazing thing. He was talking to the king, and me and my little buddy here were listening, okay? But, and this is the amazing part, it seems that the left side of the brain controls the right side of the body, and that the right side of the brain controls the left side of the body. Amazing. That's right. The body, your body, my body. But, and this is where I was thinking. If the left side of the brain controls the right side of the body, and the right side of the brain controls the left side of the body, then only left-handed people are in their right minds. That's right. And I hope right-handed people don't feel left out. But, on the other hand, it's all in the mind. Anyway, I've heard left-handed people say that it's a right-handed word. They talk about how scissors work, or where they put doorknobs on the door. What? What? I don't know. Anyway, so what's left for right-brained people? If it is a right-handed world, then left-handed people have a right to feel left out. That's right. Oh, well, that's all the time I have left. That's right.